there's a tree in the orchard, old as the hills and more. It was bent, hunched and forward, and fruit no longer bore. Its fruit no more it bore. So he said to my father, let's go and cut it down. What's it doing in the orchard? No fruit, its roots abound. No branches graced around. And he said no, and we stopped, 'cause he never did say much. And he said no, don't cut it down. And he left with no more sound. He left with no more sound. There's a swallow in the barn eaves this spring, her chicks all hatched, and she lined up with her babies on that twisted apple branch. One by one they lined the branch, and one by one they flew down the field, past me, past you. One by one from the haunches of that stupid old apple branch, the family of swallows launches like a flock of angels flew, like a flock of angels flew. That swallow on it perches, and the swallow sings her song, and she sings it all the spring long.